how he starts to create strange rhythmic sounds of his own. Sounds that excite his emotions.